So, yesterday I went out to eat with family, and then I was like super stuffed because it was Cheesecake Day, so no stream yesterday. But I'm back today. We did end up going out of town this weekend, so I will be streaming today. I may not stream tomorrow because it's Sunday, but I might, we'll see. But anyway, for anybody who doesn't know me, I am Saiyan 4414. You can just call me Saiyan. So I stream here daily. And yeah, if you're seeing this after the fact on YouTube, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and tell me what hunt you guys would like to see. Let me update the title, actually. Let's make sure I'm in the right Safari. Too far-fetched. Wubat, I think? Sounds about right. Thank you. Hey Alexis, I'm doing well. Yourself? But yeah, so let's see what I can find today. In this safari, I have Hawlucha, Woobat, and Farfetch. I actually would not mind any of them. I want the Hawlucha, but I'll take any, because I don't have any of them yet. So, let's see what I can find. But yeah, we didn't end up going out of town this weekend. But remember, I'm going out of town in 2 weeks, actually. 2 weeks from today. On the 13th of... I want to say this month, but it's still July until tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day of July. So the 13th of next month. So 2 weeks from today, to be exact. At super early in the morning, like 4 or 4:45, I have to be at the airport. Yay, it's Hawlucha, except it's not training. So like 2 weeks from today, I have to be at the airport at like 4:45, and I think my flight leaves at 6:45. So yeah. But yeah, that is how that works. So, and then I'll be out of town for 11 days from the 13th to the 24th, like super late on the 24th. So I probably won't stream till like the 25th or 26th. It's a boo bad, except it's not shiny. I will definitely try not to. I take Southwest, so they're pretty flexible. Like, if something happens, I'm pretty sure I can just get a later flight, but I don't plan to miss my flight. But yeah, I'll be out there for a little bit, and like, oh hey, I think that means it has its hidden ability. But I will be out there until the... Well, I'll be in California until the 24th. I'll be in LA for not that long at all. And then I'm going to a thing in Malibu for a couple days. Then I go from there, I guess, back to LA. And then I go to San Francisco for a couple days. And then I go to... third place that I can't remember the name of for like 2 days, and then I go home. Well, then I go back to LA, and then I fly home. Yep. But yeah, what's everyone up to today? Also, I may not stream tomorrow because I'm probably going to... it's a regular Hawlucha. I may see if my friend can help me work on stuff tomorrow if she's free. So, I might not stream tomorrow. It's a possibility. We'll see. Woobat. I'm also wondering what information we'll see on Monday and what time it'll be up. Because we're supposed to get some more Sun and Moon news. I like the fact that we're seeing Pokemon, but I kinda don't want to see any more. Like, I think they're releasing too many at once. Well, not at once, but they're releasing too much, and we need to see, like, they need to say something about the gym leaders or the random bracelet thing, I think. Or the more about the area itself, or about more of the legendaries, because I'm pretty sure, aside from Sogaleo and Lunala and Tapu Koko, there are some others, because I think Tapu Koko is the one for one of the islands, so based on that, I think there are like three more. So, I feel there's more for them to tell us besides just the Pokemon. But yeah, I guess we'll see on Monday. Oh, that sounds fun. That sounds like a lot of fun, actually. Oh yeah, they released more dates for Pokemon Symphony. I saw it on their Facebook page, which I shared on my Facebook page. They released another Texas date. Not like a date for a city that's near me, but another Texas date. So, yeah, it's a Hawaii, except it's not shiny. Yay. But yeah, so they did, and I think it has its hidden ability. So they did release some more dates and stuff. Let's go, shiny Kamurocht. Please don't be smart. Please don't be smart. Wait, it. What was that? Well, good news is I didn't die. Yay! One I'll find first. I did get to the yesterday. I spent some time with my niece before we went to the Cheesecake Factory, and then my niece went with us to Cheesecake Factory, so yesterday was a pretty fun day. I didn't stream, but yesterday was still pretty fun.
can go and fight Serena, which I made you after I find a shiny. Preferably the Hawlucha. No, it's a Wubat. Are you hunting at all, Alexis? Nope. Shiny Farfetch'd! Whoa! That was... I heard the cry and I'm just like... Silence. I'm thinking, oh hey, it's another Farfetch'd. 2 seconds later, shiny! Wow! I totally didn't see that one coming. Nice. Yo, Pokeball. Uh-oh. It used knockoff. Thanks. Let's see if I can get the Hawlucha or the Wubat. I would love the Hawlucha. Hey, Panda. Yep, I got it. Let's see. Once I get my cap card up and running, it'll be easier because you can, like, screenshot stuff. once again, if you missed the stream, feel free to check it out on my YouTube channel. For anybody who is just now seeing this, feel free to hit exclamation point YouTube to see a link to my YouTube channel. Currently, I am unable to give you an exact link because I don't have a URL just yet. But yeah. Oobat. Still looking for the Hibucha, and then I think I'll try the going to find Serena. Yep. Safe to say, Farfetch knows knockoff. I'm still wondering, when do you guys think Volcanion will be released? Also, Monday, meaning this Monday coming up, August 1st, is the first day you can go and get a key card or code card. Key code? Card code? Card with a code from GameStop for Arceus. Or Arceus, as some people call it. I've always called it Arceus. And it runs from Monday the 1st till the 23rd or 24th. So either, like, like 3 weeks from Tuesday or 4 weeks from Tuesday. Or 3 weeks from Tuesday or 3 weeks from Wednesday. So yeah, starting Monday, if you see this before Monday, wait till Monday. If you're seeing this on Monday, go for it. If you're seeing this after Monday, but before the 23rd of August, go for it. If you're seeing this after the 23rd/24th of August, I'm sorry, maybe someone will have an extra they can trade you. So yeah, you'll get the code and then go through Mystery Gift like with the other key codes. Let's see. Nope.
Oh yeah, anything you guys would like me to attempt to do at World? I'm going to see if I can do maybe a bit of vlogging from my phone, I guess, because that's what I have. So we'll see how that works. That's actually a really good reason to get a new phone later this year, is because I can use my new phone as like a phone, and then use the old phone as a vlog phone, or I can use the new phone as a phone and as a vlog phone, and then do all my other stuff on my regular phone. I don't know. But yeah. And I kinda need a new phone sometime this year anyway. But that's neither here nor there. Nope. It's another Farfetch. Which one do you think I will get next? The Helucha? Or the Woobat? Or maybe another Farfetch? I kinda don't want another Farfetch. Hunting, Alexis? So I know Panda went to do some go hunting today. Alexis, did you do any go hunting today, and did you find anything? And, what teams are you guys on? Because I don't think I've asked either of you that. And, what levels are you? Because I know you can't join a team until you're level 5. So yeah, what teams are you guys on, and what levels are you? Seems like a lot of people are Team Mystic, I think. I think that's the red team. It's Mystic, Instinct, and I can't think of the last one. Valor. Team Mystic, Team Instinct, and Team Valor. Seems like a lot of people that I know are either Mystic or Instinct. Not that many people are Team Valor. And I think Mystic is red and Instinct is blue? Possibly? I could be totally wrong there. And I think Valor is yellow? Once again, I could be totally wrong. That's blue, right, Panda? Or is that yellow? Because I don't think it's red. What do you mean? What do you mean you're still squishy? What does that mean? Oh, so Mystic and Blue is okay.
okay, that explains the instinct thing, and his instinct is Zapdos, and in my opinion, Zapdos is not the good legendary. Just saying. I would probably go Team Articuno if I could play. I mean, a lot of people are Mystic, but I like Articuno. Yeah, I have to admit I like Articuno. My second favorite is probably Moltres. I'm sorry, I'm not a major fan of Zapdos. Which is why I was pretty happy in X whenever I got to the legendary and it's like, hey, it's Moltres! And so I'm thinking when I start Y, I'm going to not Farfetch. Whenever I start Y, I am going to start with the Chespin, so when I finally get to the legendaries, I can pick up an Articuno. Sucks there's no soft resetting for shinies in, with the legendaries in X and Y. Nope. There's also no soft resetting for standard legendaries in, Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire either. Let's see what I can find. Nope. Oh yeah, it's a safe bet. I learned in the process of attempting to catch the Farfetch with which took two Pokeballs. Farfetch knows knockoff. New. Hey, Boomly13, how are you doing today? Thanks for checking out the stream. Oh, hey, Boomly13, question for you. What, I assume you play Pokemon Go. If not, then okay. But, what team are you on? And what level are you? That's what I've been asking everybody today. I am currently hunting in Friend Safari in Pokemon X for Woobat and Hawlucha, because I already got the Farfetch. So yeah. Feel free to tweet on the stream at !tweet. Get a link to my YouTube, !YouTube. There's a Hawlucha. Hit !rules to see the rules. !FC to get my friend code, And I think that's about it. Also, feel free to click the donate button if you'd like to donate. Let's see, what do I got? Nice. So that's team. The team. Mystic? Is that Mystic? No, that's not Mystic. It's team. I can never remember which color's which. Is it Instinct by chance? It might be. Yeah, I think it's Instinct, actually. So you're Team Zapdos, then? What level are you? Okay, Mystic is blue. Oh, the reason you can't see if you look at the title is I am visually impaired, and because of that, setting up my DS to run with the standard camera on the screen is really hard for me, so until I get my 3DS capture set up, which should hopefully be sometime next week, then you'll be able to actually see the screen, but it's kind of hard for me to set up manually. I need visual help. So, I am visually impaired, so that is why you don't see anything right now and you just hear audio. Hope that's okay for now. Hopefully within the next week, everything will be set up and you'll be able to see stuff. If not within the next week, then, before I get back from my trip in 2 weeks. I will have everything set up. I most likely will not stream while I'm out of town. I mean, there's a possibility I might do like a night stream or something. But I don't know. I'm currently not thinking I will. I'm thinking I'll just use my vacation to, you know, be on vacation. If I stream, it will be like maybe like one night while I'm at Worlds after everything is calmed down. But we'll see. But yeah, that is why you cannot see anything currently. Hope that's okay for now. Oh yeah, have any of you guys caught anything super rare in Go, by the way? Like, anything noteworthy, I guess? And what did y'all start with? Did any of you guys manage to actually start with Pikachu, or did none of you guys know about the way to start with Pikachu when you first got it and you already started kind of thing? And you started with Squirtle, right? If I remember correctly. And if you didn't start with Pikachu, did you manage to find one? Because I've heard some people have found them. Out of the three in here, I think I like Hawlucha the best. Like, that's like the major reason why I want to find one. And Hawlucha is usually a third slot for Safari, so you have to get lucky. So, yeah. Nope. Knowing my luck, I'm going to get the Woobat before I get the Hawlucha. As everybody knows, I still can't play. I would honestly love to, though, because, I mean, it seems really fun. But, unfortunately, it's not accessible for blind and visually impaired. And apparently there are other people I know that are wondering, it's like, hey, what's the fuss about this? This blind person wants to play. One of my friends actually tweeted that on Twitter. So yeah, I completely agree. I mean, I would love to play, but unfortunately, Go is one of those games that is not accessible, so currently Go is a no-go for me. Sad face. Nope. Thank you. Shaman. Oh crap, this is actually gonna hurt. Oh no, wait, it's not gonna hit me. So I'm going to be smart and put up a... There you go. Why would you... Oh, crap. That means I'm locked into... Uh-oh. Can I switch? Because otherwise I'm locked into, what is this attack? Substitute. Thank you. Oh, sweet. Didn't break the sub. I'm okay with that. Oh, nice. What else you get? Yeah, what else you get, Alexis? Any cool Pokemon? Oh, yeah. Panda, you hatched a Magmar. Any interesting hatches? Because that's a pretty cool hatch, actually. Especially since it took you so long. That is a really cool hatch. So yeah, anybody get any interesting hatches? Nope, another Hawlucha, which is not shiny. Going to switch and hope I don't die. Oh, wait, that... Come on. Please let me put up a sub. Why would you encore me when I haven't put up a sub yet? Did I turn? Oh crap, I think I'm gonna die. Oh wait. Okay, there went Shaman. Oops. I need to go pick up the Grissidia flower at some point. Go! Clawitzer! Oh, nice! What's your most interesting hatch, Alexis? And, what was your starter? Or did you actually go through the,
the extra effort to get the Pikachu starter? Or did you not know beforehand? Nope. Wait. I don't know what attack that was, but it raised something. I think that's how it was with a lot of people, actually. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, nice. I didn't think, like, I knew that people had said stuff about Lucky Eggs, but I didn't know you could egg, or I didn't know how you got them. But people had said stuff about Lucky Eggs. So it costs money. Okay. Too bad. I need two Woobat, because I don't think I even have one yet. Yeah, that's one thing I've heard that's actually pretty interesting. Although there are microtransactions within Pokemon Go, they've made it in a way to where you don't necessarily have to use microtransactions to get far. Because I hear, like, a lot of people have gone really far just by, like, stopping my Pokestops to get Pokeballs and just leveling up and stuff like that. So, I hear it's actually pretty cost-efficient if you really make it work. And also here, it's really good for exercise. Nope.
surprised these legendaries haven't come with their moves. I mean, given Shaman Cat got Seed Flare and whatchamacallit got Tail Glow. But better moves? He did? I think he still does, but I don't know if he plays, like, extensively. Let's see. Nope, Farfetch. Does your brother play by chance, Alexis? Seriously don't know what attack that is, or if that's all that this robot knows. Nope. I think that's Air Slash. Hey, Charis, how are you? I've been asking everybody today, what team are you on in Pokemon Go if you play? And if you do play, did you manage to get Pikachu as a starter, or did you find out after the fact? And if not Pikachu, then what's your starter? And have you found any interesting, have you hatched any interesting eggs or found any interesting Pokemon so far? I unfortunately still can't play, but I did manage to get your shiny Farfetch earlier. It will be up on my YouTube channel. This archive will be probably later today. But yeah, did you, like, what was your starter in Go if you play? And, have you found any interesting egg hatches or any interesting Pokemon? Oops. Oh, okay, run. Is that your catch or your hatch? You got an Electabuzz and a... Nice! Nice! You got a Scyther and a... Nice! That's a pretty awesome team. That's a pretty cool team. Thank you. Feel free to tweet out the stream, maybe tell some more people about it. But yeah, those are pretty cool finds. Have you hatched anything interesting? Oh, nice! That's cool! That is nice! What level are you? With catches like that? Wow, like, dude, what level are you? Signed in for... Yep, I got it. Thanks. Traveling a lot. I mean, you might be low level, but still, the fact that you've traveled a lot is really good. Okay. Thanks, Alexis. The what? Hold on. What's the tournament? Oh, tournament! Okay. What's the tournament for? Thank you. have fun at dinner. Yeah, currently I'm trying to see if we can get a shiny Hawlucha. Nope. I mean, I'd love the shiny, what do you call it? Not the Hawlucha, the other one. The Woobat. But I got the shiny Farfetch earlier, so I'll take either the Woobat or the Hawlucha. Preferably the Hawlucha, but not the Farfetch. Time to run / kill another Farfetch. Please tell me you don't have knockoff too. Wait, you're not holding anything. Sword stance! I'm not surprised by that! Sword stance knockoff. Actually, yeah, I did. Some of it came from donations, which was really useful. Some of it came from, oh crap, a late birthday present that a friend of mine gave me, because originally I was going to use it for something else, but the price on that went up, because originally I was going to get use the money from that. Like, I told her I was going to use that for, the new 3DS Pokemon 20th Anniversary Edition. But on Amazon, it was $3-something. Almost $400. It was like $3-something. So I was like, nope. So yeah, I was like, I'm just gonna buy my capture card. So I bought that. I just need help setting it up. And once we're good to go, then we're good to go, and that'll be good for everybody, because everybody can see stuff. And I know a lot more people will come join when they can actually see what I'm doing. Oh crap, I'm about to die. Quit using knockoff! Actually, I... knockoff slash. Okay. not right now, Darksider, because I would need visual help with that. Otherwise, I would totally be up for it. Thanks for the follow, though. Feel free to check out my YouTube channel. Hit !YouTube if you want to see that. I do have some interesting stuff up there. Also, feel free to subscribe if you would like. And feel free to hit !tweet or !share if you want to tweet at the stream. And feel free to hit !FC if you want my friend code. Just don't forget to drop yours in the chat or whisper it to me. Or you can tweet it at me, because I'll probably see it faster that way. Hey, Charthraxis, how are you? Meowth? Oh, you caught a Meowth? That was your most interesting capture? That's cool. What was your starter? And any interesting eggs? And what team are you on? In Pokemon Go. Nope. Oh, you have a Meowth in Oris? Torchic for the win. I kind of... I think... No, what was your starter in Pokemon Go? And I think if I had to pick, I'd probably go with Treecko? I know, I just really like Treecko. Like, I'm not a major fan of Torchic. Even though, ironically enough, I tend to like fire starters, but Torchic kind of turned me off for a while because of the continuous firefighting trend. Although I did get the free Torchic with X, so I have a free Mega Blaziken on here. Assume you've gotten possibly up to a Haunter then? Maybe a Gengar? Probably not a Gengar, but at least up to a Haunter? That's cool. You caught a Gengar? Or you have... You, like, raised a Gengar. Okay, you're level 12. Okay, you got a Squirtle in Pokemon Go. Your best Pokemon is a Gengar. Thanks, Charth. You have a great day. Why do I keep switching when I can run? Ah, well. Come on! Hit me!
trapped. I don't know what attack that was, but the first one was attract, and it still attracted. Hey, Chart Access, here's a question for you. What's your favorite catch that you have so far? You said your best one was the Gengar, but is that your favorite? Burn! Quite literally, burn! Shiny Hawlucha. Nope. Perfect. Thank you. think I'm gonna start running from things. If I'm gonna get the Haluten today. Nope, it's Farfetch. Here's the question, is does this one know knockoff? Probably does. Or a slash. So a sand? Sword sand? Slash. Sword Sands. Air Cutter. Sword Sands. Air Cutter again. Maybe it doesn't know knockoff? Sword Sands. There goes the knockoff. Air Cutter. Flash. Sword Stance. Knockoff. I'm gonna kill you. Straight for the knockoff. Air Cutter or Air Flash? I think it's Air Cutter though. And there goes Flash. Yeah.
It's not a shiny Hoja, but it's a Hoja. Boobat. That attack do? Come on, Hoja. Nope. No bet, no. Again. Welcome back. How was dinner? Don't worry, you haven't missed anything. I got the Farfetch earlier, as you saw, but nothing new. No Hoja. Okay. What'd you eat?
Let's see.
Dang it.
That's a Woobat.
Also, I'm not a major fan of Disney, per se, but, I mean, I think there are, like, two shows I watch on a semi-regular basis on that channel. I watch Girl Meets World. The major reason is because I was a major fan of the original Boy Meets World, so it's an interesting sequel. And then I watch this one show called The Best Friends Whenever. Pretty much watch those two shows and this one new show called Elena of Avalon, which isn't too bad, but yeah, pretty much I watch those three shows. There's not much else I really watch on a semi-regular basis. I mean, I watch Pokemon, the anime, only because I started at the beginning and I kinda wanna see how it's gonna end. Seems like he may win this, league, or at least based on what people say about the how it's going in the Japanese, because the dub hasn't gotten to the league yet in the dub, so I don't know. But it seems like he might do well this time. Okay. So do you what? Wait, oh, hang on. Yeah, I really hope, I shared something on my page just a bit ago on my standard Facebook page about the, them not canceling the series, because unfortunately, it seems like, Disney has this whole four season thing, so I'm really hoping they don't. I'm hoping it gets moved, because they don't want them to just end it. Like, because I feel like with Boy Meets World, I feel there's a lot more for them to dive into, and I feel like they are holding back on some stuff because it is Disney. So yeah. They're able to move it, I guess, before the fourth season, or after the fourth season, so it doesn't just end. Two episodes, like yesterday's episode and the episode from last weekend. And what'd you think? Nope. I need you to be shiny. Of the whole girl meets ski lodge. Yeah, girl meets ski lodge part 1 and 2. What'd you think of that? I guess, or like the pairings. I was okay with it. One of these people I watch that does a review, he tends to think, for anybody who may not have seen it yet, there will be spoilers. Sorry, YouTube. But one of the people I follow on YouTube. He goes by Smurflog. He thinks that Maya and Lucas should end up together. I still think that's weird. I think Maya and Josh make a good couple, and then Lucas and Riley make a good couple in my opinion. Okay. Do you have the app? Like the Disney app? Because if you have the Disney app, you should be able to catch it there. It basically connects to whatever your provider is. Hopefully I didn't spoil anything then. But yeah, based on the app, pretty much you can get the app for your iPhone. I think you can get it for Android as well. And basically it'll ask you to sign in with your provider, get their username and password, and then you can pretty much watch up-to-date episodes. So it should be on the app. It's been on the app, I think, since last Friday, actually. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, it's only like a good 20-some-odd minute episode, so it's not like massively long. So I guess I won't say anything else about it until you watch, I guess. Come on, give me the Hulucha. Hey, the Dreaded Wolf, how are you?
5-3, internal, internal, link, moderator 2. I have the Dreaded Wolf, 5-3, internal, link, internal, moderator 2. I have no idea, lol. 5-3, internal, link, internal, link, timeout. The Dreaded, hey Falcon, 5-3, internal, internal, moderator 2. Those Just checking in. How's the hunt?
If you... I'm assuming you're subscribed to my channel, but... if you... either check out the archive later, or you check out the channel, I managed to get a shiny Farfetch'd just a while ago. I'm currently trying to get a shiny Hawlucha. But yeah, the hunt's going pretty okay. I really want that shiny Hawlucha. Oh yeah, sorry I did not stream yesterday. Yesterday I was actually spending time with family. I went to Cheesecake Factory for National Cheesecake Day. So yeah, we did that. But yeah, so that's why I didn't stream yesterday. I may or may not stream tomorrow, but if I don't stream tomorrow, I will most likely be back streaming Monday. And remember, I said this earlier, but as of Monday, actually, you can pick up a shiny... what is it? A shiny... say Darkrai, that ain't it. Shiny Arceus, or Arceus as some people call it, if you live in the U.S., by going to your local GameStop and getting a card key with the code that you just enter into Mystery Gift, and there you go. That starts Monday the 1st and runs through the 23rd. And I know I said this already, but the 13th to probably around the 24th, I will be out of town and there will be no streams. I probably may not start back until like the 26th, but I will be out of town from the 13th to like the 24th. I will probably continue to say this as it gets closer, but this is just a heads up for everybody that I will be out of town, so there will be no streams those days. I may try to do some recording stuff while I'm out in California, but we'll see, because any recordings I do will be on my phone, so yeah, we'll see.
Drop set of tests. Interactions available. Just checking in. How's the hunt going? Edit tech.
Drop settings.
Edit tech. Interactions available. Just checking in. How's the hunt going?
You are currently on the text element inside of HTML content. To access this letter, press control option.
Come on, I want one more shiny today. Preferably that one. Up there,
but feel free to check that out. If I remember, I will go and add that to the description of the video. That's if I remember. I don't know if I will. I might just upload this standard. But if I do not, you can go to PokemonSymphony.com or Pokemon. I think it's Pokemon.com/Symphony, actually. I don't think it's PokemonSymphony.com. I think it's Pokemon.com/Symphony. Or, no, it is PokemonSymphony.com. My bad. PokemonSymphony.com. And you can order tickets there. Actually, let me go and confirm that. Nope, it's a Hawlucha. Go to Chrome. Yes, it is. It is PokemonSymphony.com. So yes, it is PokemonSymphony.com to sign up or to get tickets for the Pokemon Symphonic Evolutions. Feel free to go there and get your tickets while you still have time. If there, for some reason, if a date for your area hasn't been announced, feel free to keep checking back for more dates. I will be at the one on October 29th. So yeah, I will be there. Also, feel free to check out my Twitter, twitter.com/Saiyan4414. That's SAIYAN4414. If you're checking this out on YouTube, feel free to come to the live Twitch streams, twitch.tv/Saiyan4414. That's SAIYAN4414. And, yeah. God bless you guys. And, keep tuning into the streams. That's my little shameless plug for my Twitch. And my YouTube, or my Twitch, and, yeah, my Twitch, my Twitter, Symphonics, if you want to go. I went to the one earlier this year, on the 2nd, in Fort Worth. That was really fun. I also plan to go to the, like I said, I'm going to the one on 29th, which is a bit closer to me, so I plan to enjoy that as well. Just poison things. Oh, didn't poison things, but still.
Chop settings approved. Edit tag. Interactions available. Do you want me to make a command for the link?
Oh, yeah, that would be a great idea, actually. That's a great idea. Thank you. That is a great idea. Yeah, exclamation point Symphony would be fine. That is a super awesome idea. me today? I mean, considering I found one, that's actually pretty good. Just make a command that links straight to the site. Nope, it's above that.
The dreaded ball. Just check the ring. 5. Internal. Internal. Moderate 2. Do you want me to? 5. Internal. Link. Then. Internal. Moderate 2. Interrupt. Edit. Check your chat. You think you all lose. Conversations list. Groom button. Edit. Profile image button. Profile image in it. Button. Conversations list. Groom. Leave channel content. Back. Button. Leave viewer list. Chat settings. Edit tag. Interactions available. 2. 2. 0. 1. 5. Falcon comma the command symphony has been edited successfully.
Thanks. First time I went, it was really fun. Like, me and two of my friends went, and we really enjoyed it. That was back in February. We will be going again on the 29th of October, which is the day... 2 days before Thanksgiving. 2 days before, Halloween. Not Thanksgiving. 2 days before Halloween. And the games come out, I think, like a week or so before Thanksgiving. Like Sun and Moon do. And I ordered the Steel Double Pack off of Amazon for $78, roughly. I'm hoping I get it, like, super late on the 17th, or just on the 17th. Like, I'm hoping I get it early because I pre-ordered it and everything. I mean, I might not, but I hope I do. Which would be something awesome for you guys if I did for my Twitch streamers, or people on my Twitch stream, because if I did get it early, I would most likely start playing it early. Like, depending on where I was at the time, I might start playing it as soon as I get it, which means I would stream it. So if I do get it early, it'd be great for everybody involved. Like, I'd get to play, and you guys would see it. But then again, there would also be a thing where anybody who's, like, not in the U.S., anyone in, I think, Europe? Yeah, I think in Europe, they don't get it till the 23rd, so you might want to avoid my YouTube and my Twitter and my Twitch until then. So, that's a thing. But yeah. Thanks. My mods are super awesome. That's all I can really say. I mean, without them, the command stuff wouldn't be done. I mean, they're like, they're not just awesome friends, they're like behind the scenes people that you see in like most things. Where you don't see, it's like, how does this become a thing? They're behind the scenes, that's what they are, but they're super awesome.
Are you doing any hunting, Alexis? Or are you still... Oh, you're still... Are you still at the beach? I think I might not find the Havucha before I die. And get booted back to the Poke Center. That's a big possibility. Woobat! I don't want a shiny Woobat right now. Okay. Did you find, have you, like, are you hunting at all or no? And I am back in the Poke Center. Save. Just be safe. Let's see if I can make it to Serena. Yep. Dang it, I didn't want to go in that door. Nope. Oh well, I mean, it back to the... No, actually, that's not the right door either.
I am home. 5, 5, internal, internal, moderate, 2. I have been home since, 5, 5, internal, ring, 5. I have been home since, 3, long hunting for Grovine and Edith Isles and Lardesta.
You are currently on the tech element, inside...
Okay.
5, 5, internal, internal, moderate, 2. Accidentally, into, edit text. Interactions available. Accidentally got out of Twitch log.
Oops. Oops. I don't know what to say about that one. Nope. I keep going back in there. Let's see if I can find the Friends Flurry. Or not the Friends Flurry. Wants to battle Serena. Conclusion, don't go that way. Oh, hey. Yeah, this one. Yay! Except that's a Wubat. Hopefully sometime soon I can have my Capture Girl 3DS set up, and then I will know the Safari for that one as well. I mean, I hope it's not the same as this one, but we'll see.
Alexis, Maddie, and McDade, Green, B, Slacker.
text. Interact with. Sale. Tweet. Sale number 2 with his account.
Selected. Edit text.
Insertion and end. Interact with edit text.
End of text. Gray. My. Black. End of text. My. End of text. End of text.
Stop interacting. Add. Okay. Add. Add. Full.
3.
Post tweet.
3. Characters remaining.
Post tweet.
Dim default button. 3.
Add full.
But
add gif. Add media. Add emoji. Add location.
Edit text.
Insertion at end of text.
Add cutter off deep. I love your number. UCL matches. No matter the outcome, I can tell you're having a lot of fun. And that's how it should be. Smiley. God bless.
You are currently on the
capital T.
Add okay. Add gif. Add emoji. Add location.
Edit text.
Insertion at interact with add gif. Add full. Add
edit.
Sale number 2 with
edit text.
Interact with edit text.
End of text. End of flat. God. B. Should. Should be dot flat. End of text.
You are currently in the
flat. Flat. End of text. Cap. B. Should. It. Should be smiley. End of text. End of text. End of text.
Stop interacting. Add.
Hold 7.
Post tweet.
Default button.
Press post tweet. Compose new tweet. Home.
Take
1. No added. Safari.
Twitter. Game padding app gap.
Chat.
Button. Last chance to avoid the
chat. Chat.
Edit text. Interactions available. Accident. 2, 0, 1, 5, 2. Accidentally.
Chat settings.
Prove.
No added.
Game padding app gap hidden. 3 minutes ago.
Let's see what we find. Nope. Neither we're back. I think I may not get that Hulucha today. It might be a thing that I search for again on Monday. Let's see.
Call it for today.
Hey, Panda. Day Shiny Hallucha. I mean, all things considered, I did get one shiny today, so I can't be too mad. Encounter, and then I'm gonna bail out and go spend some time with my family. And then I may come back later. Let's see. Nope. So I think I'm done for today, unless I decide to come back in a couple hours and stream again. So if I don't see you again today, I will see you guys on Monday, and for everybody on YouTube who is watching this after the fact, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Maybe comment on what you think I should hunt for next. Feel free to subscribe for more Pokemon Shiny Hunts and other Pokemon content coming soon. And feel free to put a drop a like if you like what you hear, I guess, because it's not really visuals right now. But thanks, you guys. God bless. And I guess I will talk to you guys tomorrow / Monday, or whenever I'm available. So, or not when I'm available, whenever I stream again. So, God bless you guys, stay safe, and peace out.